PR people were already targeting. They were already looking to see who the natural affinities were. We already had so much of social media as part of PR. It just seems like a natural fit. But then what about advertising? One of advertising's defining features is the ability to create a wide range of produced content, videos, photography, and how to use produced content to create and drive action. Sounds a lot like social media, right? And then what about marketing? Marketing's core function is to use a wide range of platforms and technologies to drive sales and engagement with a brand. Kind of sounds like social media, right? And then it doesn't end there. What about customer service? If you look at brands who have to deal with customer service on their Facebook pages or in their social networks, well, those brands have always had a complaint department, and that complaint department has already been dealing with your cranky clients for years, because I'm a cranky caller, and they already had legally approved responses.